Jersey over there. Camden City, to be exact. So even though I'm filming for a special event, it's still a regular day and I need to get some provisions, so I'm going in. The Big Green Earth Store. Protected by Batman. May I ask you a question, sir?
Yes.
Who I've not talked to before. What happens to be in your pockets right now?
Oh my gosh.
Can you show me?
Yeah, I've got biodegradable doggy bags.
Okay.
And cash. I don't want to show you my cigarettes. and then my wallet. Yeah.
And what's clipped to your pocket there?
Okay.
Oh, your keys are over there too.
Oh, my keys. I have my keys. Yeah. Yeah. Yep.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I just got back home after biking around Philly. I had to dunk my head in the sink. It's really, really hot out today. It's gotta be like 105, and I just biked around for 2 hours. So, I think it's time for Life in a Day nap for an hour or so. It's almost 7, so I'm about to head out to Ridge Avenue and see a band of mine playing, or a friend of mine play in his band. So, that should be interesting. Let's start this journey.
I guess all I do is wait now.
Well, then I got a couple questions for you.
Alright.
What's in your pockets right now?
What's in my pockets? I have, without me checking?
Pull them out and
No,
show
I
me.
Can tell you what's in my pockets.
I want to see it.
Oh, okay.
What's
well,
in your pockets?
Well, first I have my Leatherman's tool, which isn't in my pockets.
All right.
Which is, anyone in this business should have something like this if you're on crew.
Very true.
It's not my pocket technique, so I cheated on that one. Got keys. Bottle opener. Stout's beer. Got my wallet. What else do I have? I have a used tissue, a lighter, pink. Real men can wear pink. Is there something else? I think there was like a not dime or a nickel. A balled up piece of duct tape. And that's it. That's all I got.
Yourself?
My name is Ryan Sabo, audio engineer, July 24, 2010. Oh. You know, now I'm going to be playing with this all night. I'm going to get rid of the balled up tissue.